My Grandpa Lee taught and continues to teach me how to be the best person I can be.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
They are ready to fit their glasses at the Zocalo. Ah, we see him.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how.
So what is this?
These are my dots.
His dots. We'll take a quick look there. Okay. How many dots are on here?
100,000.
100,000. So tell me about this project. Why did you decide to do this?
Just sort of get an idea of history and how much time there is in between different periods. And time, according to these dots, it's just been very recently that all these things happened that we think about as old time things. Like here we have 2,000 dots, and then Jesus was born just about here. Humans stayed much the same for the last 10,000 years.
And tell me about this. What is this thing?
Well, this is just sort of the start of an experiment. And I don't know, if you spin something like this fast enough, the colors will blend together.
This is George, my singing dog, but he's not even here. Where is he? Come here, George. Here we go. Oh, he's marking the floor again.
Be kind, empathetic, and adventurous.
Good place.